I have created a free animated greetings card right inside Excel. So this could be a fun way if you want to send your happy holidays greetings to your coworkers or also to your manager. So as you can see, currently it says happy holidays, and you've also got the snowflake animation here. Now if you want, you can also stop the animation by clicking on here, or also choose a different message. So for that you can click on the template button, and here you got a couple of options. So let's say for example this time I want to say happy new year, so this is number 2, so I will type 2 in here and click on OK. Alright, and now it says happy new year. Also if you want, you can create your own custom message by clicking again on template, but this time you can choose number 6, so create custom message. So let me do this, and now it will ask me for the first line, and here I will say download, and the second line will be free, because you can download this template completely for free, and I will leave the link in the description box below. Alright, so with that, let me click on OK, and here I can also now pick a color scheme. So here, let me go for the classic one, red and white, so number 4, and click on OK, and as you can see, now it says download for free. Now not only is this template for free, but also the VBA code which is used to create the animation is also freely accessible. So if you want, you can go to the developer tab and click on Visual Basic. But first let me actually stop the animation by clicking on here, and now let me show you the code. So here in the greetings card workbook, you will find the greetings card module. So if I scroll up a little bit, you will see the Winter Wonderland code. Now if you scroll a bit down, you will also see a configuration section. So here you can for example adjust the snow animation and also the wind settings. Then a little bit further down, you will also find the declarations for the Windows APIs, and that also means that this template will only work on Windows and not macOS. Alright, and then further down you will find all the code for the animation itself. As I said, it's fully accessible, so if you want, feel free to tweak it to your needs and liking. Alright, and with that, let me go back, and this time let me pick Let It Snow, and then also address some final words. So, as I'm recording this mid of December, I wish you all happy holidays. Also, thank you so much for watching all my videos. I really appreciate your support, and I'm always happy reading your comments below my videos. Alright, so as I said, I wish you happy holidays, have some great time with your loved ones, I'm wishing you all the best, take care, and I will see you in the next video. Cheers! Thank you.